Okay, so this is a continuous line drawing, 5 minute drawing, trying to get some aspects of shading in using a continuous line. And the more you draw the object, the more you'll get used to its shape, so it's best to draw the same object over and over again, and then you'll really get to know the form. 5-minute drawing. Using line to start and build shading, okay? If I wanted to build onto that, I could use actual lines, but we'll go into that in the next session.